Hi, my name is Warren, and this is my story. This last summer, I was in my room praying, and I said, Jesus, I want you as my Lord and Savior, and I want to thank you for protecting me for my whole life. One of the ways I am growing is I pray every night, I talk to God, I read the Bible sometimes. Some of the people I like to think about teaching me about Jesus is my mom, dad, and the pastors at church. My name is Warren, and I'm getting baptized today because Jesus is the Lord of my life.